Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to install Microsoft Edge Chromium browser in Windows 10. Copy URL from description and paste it into browser search bar. Click download for Windows 10. Click accept and download. File downloading is started. Double click to open downloaded file. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.